Just another quiet day in the open market here in the capital city of Antananarivo. It's a city of about 3 million people, and they all seem to be right here today on Saturday morning at the huge open market right in the center of town here. But this isn't unusual. I mean, you can go to the outskirts of the city and see markets like this in every single neighborhood. I'm here on the east coast of Madagascar near the town of Tamatav. And about 20 kilometers north of Tamatav is this very unique zoological park called Ivalona. What you're going to see when you walk around the park here are about a dozen species of lemurs. There's also the very rare radiated tortoise and also the Madagascar boa constrictor snake. There's also the chameleons here as well, which are interesting and unique to Madagascar. The special thing about the Ivalona Park is that some of the animals are in cages, but a number of the animals are free to roam around in the trees, especially the lemurs, like the brown lemurs and the black lemurs. We're on the east coast of the island of Saint Marie, and isn't this the most pristine vision that you can imagine? There's no tourists here. It's a perfectly white, powdery beach lined with palm trees. You can understand why the pirates consider this a kind of paradise here in the Indian Ocean.
Paz na Angola,